Welcome to our piping tutorial YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read the piping isometric drawings. This video provides excellent information about piping skills for piping fitters. Please subscribe to our channel before starting the video. Let's start our piping tutorial video. In this video, we will learn correct reading piping isometric drawing as per directions. We also prepared a 3D model of this pipeline and put the 3D model together with the pipe drawing for you easy reading and understand piping isometric drawing. In this drawing we can see the pipe isometric drawing and arrows showing the directions. There are 6 directions here. North direction. South direction. East direction. West direction. Up direction. Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. This pipeline consists from 3 separate pipe spool. First spool is 2" 0186A, a length 4001 mm. Second spool is 2" 0186B, a length 2741 mm. Third spool is 2" 0186C, a length 850 mm, 1544 mm, 227 mm, 140 mm. We will start to read this pipe drawing from this point. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends southwards, a length 4001 and 2741 mm. In this point, the pipeline first turns to westwards with a 90-degree elbow, then rise to upwards with 45-degree elbow vertically. Pipeline continue to upwards a length 1544 mm. In this point, the pipeline turns to southwards with a 90-degree elbow, a length 850 mm. In this point, the pipeline turns to eastwards with a 90-degree elbow, a length 227 mm. At last pipeline continue to the southwards with a 90-degree elbow, a length of 140 mm. And reading piping isometric drawing successfully completed. By watching the 3D view of this pipeline, it will be easier to read and understand the isometric drawing of this pipeline. By using this method, you can easily read and understand any piping isometric drawings. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We are trying to improve the skills of pipe fitters with these training videos we have prepared. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending the video links to your friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.